Richard tapped Dominic in. And I talked to little girl Fred. Come here down. What's your name? Isabel. Oh, Isabel, how are you, Isabel? She's going to be sick. Get a bucket. You're not going to be sick. Oh, six. Oh, she's six. I thought she was going to be sick. Seeing things now, I'm seeing little boys on stick. You stay there, so shall I get you? And who have you come to the pantomime with?
It's my brother.
What's your mummy and what's your daddy? Where are they with? Oh, look at that. Your mum's wearing berries. Oh, no, but you need your roots to in love for chronic. Get it? It's Christmas. Spend some money, man, don't you? Have you enjoyed the panto? You look gorgeous. I'm going to talk to this young man first. Is that all right? I'll come back to some dancing. What's your name? Face that way, Harry. That's lovely, Harry. And who have you come to Panto with? Who's brought... You're leaning to them over there, are you? That's all right, then. Hiya again, yeah, hiya. That's a cheap camera, that love. Come closer, I think. No. You'll not get good shots over there, Harry. And how old are you, Harry?
Five.
Yeah. How old are you? Did they put you in a grow bag at night or something? Look at the size of you. You're younger than your sister. I'm not you,
Kevin. There may be trouble,
though. You say that I'm going to talk to this young man over here who suddenly appeared out of nowhere. Right, what's your name?
William. This is William, boys and girls. And who have you come to Panto with, William?
Your grandma? And who else? Where's your grandma? Is she still awake? Oh, there she is. Hiya, grandma. Oh,
Florence.
Where's Florence? That's right. Anybody else? And Amelia. Oh, she's great.
And Harry.
That's the whole village first. I think all... That's good. Hiya, man. What are we going to do? Right, I'll do the dancing and singing. Is that all right? And you can copy all the moves I do. Is that okay? And then this lot will give huge claps. Is that all right? Here we go. Let's try the orchestra, please. Let's do some dancing. Here we go. Here we go. It's going to play eventually. Done. Some bouncing, some bouncing. Here we go. You ready? Let's go. Exercise. I'll get one of these, I think, round here somewhere. We might have one. Oh, oh, oh,
yeah.
That's them. I can't pick them up. Oh. Sorry, I dropped them then. Right, here we go. Where's William? That's for you. And there's Harry, of course. And there's Isabel. And you get a package of sweets each. Now, as you've been for it, who knows what these certificates do? They're magical certificates, these. You've never been before because they're special Panto certificates. What you do is that when you get home, you put them under your pillow, and when you wake up in the morning, you want money on the pillow. Money, good choice. There'll be a brand new 10 or 20. 20, good choice. There'll be a brand new £20 note. And you know, if there isn't one, you know what it means? Your mummy and daddy doesn't love you anymore. I'm only kidding, they do love you, because...